can't handle the truth.
Hello, everybody. My name is Ifeanyi Oban. This is 360 Degree Mastery. This is the channel where we teach you personal effectiveness, self-mastery, and how to create, grow, and manage your wealth. Now, before I continue, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you have access to all of my online content. Hit the notification bell so you will know when new videos are coming out. I put out new videos every week, and my videos are full of tips to make you a better person, to make you a happier person, to make you a more successful you in your life, in your business, and in your relationships. Now, that word success, I get asked about it a lot. A lot of people want to know, how can I become successful? How can I enjoy more success? How can I go about achieving success in this thing that I am doing? And people, when they ask this question, they ask it casually, like success is something, is a jacket that you don and take off at will. And I tell them, I said, success is not something you do. Success is something you are. It is something you live. All right. It is in your day-to-day habits. It's in your daily routine. It's part of the principle that guides whatever you do for a living or whatever vocation you are in. Success is not, is not just a couple of actions that you carry out and then you become successful, but you have to keep doing the same thing day in and day out. And another S word that is synonymous with success or that is associated with success is sacrifice. All right, sacrifice. You have to sacrifice a number of things if you are going to be successful, and it is very, very important you understand the gravity of this. Success is mostly about sacrifice. You give up something to become successful, and you make sure that you are aware of that thing that you are giving up. Now, one of the things that you need to give up, you need to sacrifice if you are going to be successful, is free time. You have to give up free time, right? There was a time when I'll come back from work and I'll spend a couple of hours, you know, playing video games, or I'll just stop over and I'll hang out, you know, with friends for a while. I'll chill for a bit. I had free time. That was how I spent my weekends. But somewhere along the line, I decided that, you know what? I need to be successful. I need to be doing this thing that I am doing at the very highest level. And that was when I knew that I had to sacrifice a lot of my free time, because the time that you spend working, the time you spend hanging out, you can't spend that time working. You can't spend that time adding value to yourself. You can't spend that time building up your success. So free time is one of the things that you have to sacrifice if you want to be successful. The second thing that you have to sacrifice to be successful are hobbies. All right, hobbies, especially those time-consuming and expensive hobbies, you need to sacrifice them. Okay, I talked about, you know, playing the, you know, video games. I had them all. I still have them all. The PlayStation 3, the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One, the Xbox 360. I have them. I have almost all the fighting games. But I discovered that if I want to be successful, then I will not be free to play those video games, to enjoy that hobby as much as I would want. So that was something that I had to sacrifice. Those games are there, they are gathering dust, but I had to sacrifice them to make sure that I build that success that I am looking for. So that's the second thing that you need to sacrifice. You need to be aware that you must sacrifice to be successful, and that is hobbies. Now, the third thing that you need to sacrifice to be successful is security. Now, I'm not talking about, you know, the security of your life and the lives of your loved ones. I'm talking about financial security, okay? You can't stand in one place and play it safe and expect to be successful. You have to take some risk, some financial risk, some investment risk. You have to go out there. You have to put yourself out there. You have to put your money out there if you are going to be successful, okay? Playing it safe does not lead to success. Playing it safe just keeps you mediocre. So that's, the third thing that you need to sacrifice. You need to be aware of that you should sacrifice to be successful, and that is security, financial security. The fourth thing that you need to be aware of that you must sacrifice to be successful is pride. It's pride. If you are poor and you are proud, then it's a misnomer. It doesn't make sense. Okay, there is no such thing as a proud poor man. If you want success, you have to swallow your pride. You have to bring yourself down. You have to humble yourself and ask for assistance. Ask for the favor, ask for somebody to help you, okay? So just swallow your pride, keep your pride to one side, and go out, do what you need to do to be successful while maintaining your integrity, while maintaining your principles, your personal standards, but swallow your pride, humble yourself. Do not look at somebody that, you know, you may be older than, or you may feel that you are more advanced than, as being unable to help you. That is pride, and it's not going to help you. Swallow your pride and ask for help. All right, that's the fourth thing that you need to sacrifice if you are going to be successful. Pride. The fifth thing that you need to sacrifice if you're going to be successful is acceptance. We all want to be liked, we all want to be loved by people around us, we all want to be respected and held in high regard. But trust me, if you are going to be successful, you have to sacrifice that. Okay, I got to a point in life when I had to make a choice. Do I want people to like and accept me, or do I want to be the best at what I want to do? I had to choose the latter because I wanted to be successful. At first, a lot of people felt, oh, this man is, this man is no longer who he used to be. Oh, this man used to be cool. You hear things like that. Oh, you used to be cool. You used to be different. You were a good person before. Now you're a bad person. Forget about that. Don't listen to that, okay? Because they don't know the journey that you are on. They are not going in the same direction in which you are going. So you sacrifice that acceptance. You can't be everybody's friend. Everybody can't like you. You can't do all the favors for everybody. Sacrifice that acceptance to get that success, okay? That is the fifth thing that you need to sacrifice if you are going to be successful. The sixth thing that you need to sacrifice to be successful is your immediate desires. I want it now. I must have it now. Oh, I need it now. No. You can't be a now person and be successful. You have to learn how to play the long game. You have to be in it for the long haul. You sacrifice your immediate desires to get the success that you are looking for. I've talked about sacrificing free time. I've talked about sacrificing hobbies. I've talked about sacrificing security. Then you need to sacrifice your immediate desires, especially if it's a vice or if it's an addiction. You sacrifice it. Forget about it, okay? You get over it, all right? You win yourself of it, and then you face your success. You face what you are looking for, face your goals, and aim for them. That is the only way to go. All right, so that is the sixth thing that you need to sacrifice if you are going to be successful: your desires, especially your immediate desires. Now, the seventh thing that you're going to sacrifice to be successful, a lot of people might not be comfortable with this, but I'm going to say it anyway, is relationships. Relationships. You're going to have to sacrifice some relationships to be successful. Okay, some relationships just keep you mediocre. There are some friendships, there are some romantic liaisons. In fact, there are some familial relationships that will just keep you mediocre. You need to sacrifice them. You have a friend, that friend doesn't seem to be adding value to himself or to you. That friend doesn't seem to be going somewhere. You drop that friend. All right, you drop that friend, let him down gently, and you face your success. You go on your journey, because if you try to bring them along, you try to drag them along, they will pull you down and they will hold you back. Okay, you are going to have to say goodbye to some relationships on your journey to success. Some family relationships, some romantic relationships, some people that you have been friends with for a long time. You are going to have to say goodbye to them. You're going to have to start avoiding them. You're going to have to cut them off. It's painful, but it's a sacrifice that you need to make if you want to be successful. Now, how do you see this video? If this video was helpful at all, please go ahead and click like. Share this video with somebody who needs it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. The address is there at the bottom of the screen. SaskiVentures.com. I have all the Ifeanyi Yoruba books available. Now, these things that I say in my videos, I have them in my books. All right? So you need to get online, order these books, all right? Supply your details, make your payment, and we'll deliver to you just like that. These books are well written, and they are well written for you. My name is Ifeanyi Yoruba. This is 360 Degree Mastery. I'm wishing you a prosperous week ahead. Please continue to observe the safety protocols, and I'll see you next time. Namaste.